Hey y'all, today I'm having something really yummy from a place called Greens and Proteins. It's a healthy kitchen and juice bar. It is a bison burger, which I'm looking forward to tremendously. And I also got some jicama fries, which look fantastic. Let's see. Oh wow, that looks so good. And it's on a wheat bun. And it's rare. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Oh, that is so good. Oh. And bison is supposed to be more healthy than beef. And it's got a slice of cheddar on it. Pretty simple. Lettuce, tomato, a little red onion. Fantastic. Let's see. I've got a little pickle spear here. Let me try the jicama fries. Fresh, crunchy. Reminds me of apple, pear. It's nice and cool. Oh man, that's amazing. I hope you guys have something yummy to eat too. Oh, and some more of these fries. Jicama has been a mystery to me. What was that? It's an unusual thing. Mm. and tastes fruity. It's kind of got the texture of a potato, but it tastes like apple and pear. And the seasoning's not very savory. I had a choice between these and sweet potato fries. I might like the sweet potato fries better, but I was like, jicama. What is jicama? I was like, let's be adventurous. So I was like, jicama it is. I had no idea it wouldn't be something fried, but it's not, it's fresh. But they look like fries. There's a little tang from the seasoning. It's not salty. It was nice and crunchy. Oh. I came this close to ordering from Fatburger. But no, I stuck to being healthy. Making those right decisions. I'm happy with my choice though. The spice and burger is really delicious. It's good meat. And those jicama are surprisingly tasty. I'm filling. Mm-hmm. A piece tastes a little starchy. I'm a lot, I know. It's so tasty. That piece is much better. So good. Oh, it's very rare. Grill taste is so good. That was amazing. That was a good burger. Wow. I hadn't had a burger in a little while. That was a pretty good treat. I'm happy. I think that was pretty healthy. That's a pretty healthy burger. Bison on wheat. If y'all enjoyed having a burger with me, give this video a like with a thumbs up. And if y'all want to see more, subscribe and come back and see me again. And I will see you next time. Bye now.